Hi, this is Claire from AHA. Today I want to talk about roadmaps. Sometimes you have all the information you need for a detailed roadmap, and other times you want to get going fast and refine as you go. The starter roadmap is perfect for that build-as-you-go roadmap. You can quickly drag and drop records, such as goals, releases, and features, into place. This creates real product data in your AHA account that can be used in other views. Pretty powerful stuff, right? Let's go to the Starter Roadmap under the Roadmaps tab. First, we will add goals, because great products start with clear strategy. Have you already defined your objectives? Well done! You can quickly add existing goals by selecting them from the Use Existing menu. You will likely want to include a few initiatives here too. You can quickly add a new initiative from the Create New menu, then drop it into place on the roadmap. Initiatives will show up in the swim lane of their related goal. You can change the name and dates right from this view. Now let's add releases and features to show exactly what you will deliver and when. Drag and drop a new release onto the roadmap and adjust the timing. Then add features to show the new functionality you will deliver in the release. This automatically creates a relationship between both records, so you can see how your plans tie together. If you want to group features by epic, toggle to the Features view. This helps you plan the delivery of features by theme and visualize the timeline for implementing them across many releases. You can quickly open each record directly from the starter roadmap and update the details, such as the name, description, and assignee. Any records you add to the starter roadmap are available throughout your AHA account. This means, for example, that you can access the new feature we created earlier directly from the Features board. This view is helpful for crafting more detailed plans and prioritizing exactly what to build next. Now it is time to show off your roadmap. Share it with your leadership team, partners, or even customers. You can easily change the level of detail shown for different audiences by hiding specific records or bars. You can also choose to color the bars by status to show progress. Save your roadmap and set the permissions for how you want to collaborate on the view with your team. Then you can add your starter roadmap to a presentation or publish it as a secure web page. And that's it, roadmap complete. See how fast it is to create and share a working visualization of your plans? If you need help, use the question mark in your account. Get started today with a free 30-day trial or join one of our live weekly demos. Our customer success team is all former product managers and AHA experts. We want to help you quickly build beautiful visual roadmaps and get meaningful work done.